put his team ahead. And he shoots one to center base hit. Jackson rounding third. They send him home. Grossman's throw is cut off. It's an RBI single for Miguel Cabrera.
That's what really good big league teams do. They make adjustments the second time around. All the guys in this particular inning, whether it be Infante, Jackson, Hunter, now Miggy, with an 87 mile per hour breaking ball that doesn't do a whole lot, have made nice adjustments against Lyles here.